5,400 students from 30 schools participated in a solo cooking festival in Maharashtra in a bid to set a world record. Each student was provided with a solo cooking kit at a subsidized rate with noodles, vegetables and a cooking time of 25 minutes. The initiative was organized by the Chamber of Marathwada Industries and Agriculture.
गर्व इसलिए है कि आज 5,400 स्टूडेंट इकट्ठे हुए हैं, वो खुद सोलर कुकर असेंबल कर रहे हैं, वो खुद उसमें खाना पकाएंगे, बाद में खुद खाएंगे। इसका सबसे ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है कि ये जो 5,400 पांचवी छठी और सातवीं कक्षा के बच्चे हैं, उनको सोलर कुकर के बारे में मालूम होगी।
India has earmarked 50 billion rupees to pay for the installation of rooftop solar panels over the next 5 years that will generate up to 4,200 megawatts of power. Correspondent Atul Hadi from Aurangabad for ANI.